Welcome to Better Living with Patti. Hey YouTubers, it's Wednesday, the Wednesday before Thanksgiving, and Rich and I are very thankful for our subscribers. We'd like to thank you for staying with us. This year we acquired quite a few newer subscribers, and we do appreciate that. We will not be filming tomorrow because it's Thanksgiving Day, and we figured everybody would be with their family or friends, and if we can, we might film something. I don't know. We're supposed to go up to Oxford, maybe we'll film something going up, but it'll be the same thing that you've always seen, 466 up to 301 and up that way. On Friday, we don't know if we'll film or not. It's a little hectic right now in our lives. Richard's taking care of a dog that is high maintenance. So we kind of are taking it a little easy when we have downtime. And I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll film something. There's a lot of thrift stores that we still haven't gotten to. And maybe we'll film something like that. I don't think we'll go to a food store because we've got enough food. Maybe we'll go to a regular store like a Target or something and just walk around and see what's around because it's going to be Black Friday and it'll be crazy. I don't know what we'll do, but Richard wants to post something on Friday. So look forward to that if you are around. He also wants to film something for tomorrow, but I said it's Thanksgiving. We'll see. I said we're not going to go out of our way to find something to film. This year we're thankful for a lot of things. As you know, my voice has went, and that was, I had went for a couple tests. They thought I had cancer, so they did a couple tests on me, and when I came out of the one test, this is how my throat was. They said it was because they gave me pure oxygen. I don't believe that because pure oxygen would kill a person. I think they just gave me oxygen. And they're saying that it froze the vocal cords. I don't know how true that is, but that's what they say. And then I had another doctor say I had to go to an ears, nose, and throat doctor, which I haven't gone yet because they haven't referred me over to one. And she thinks it's more, when they did the test, they struck something in my throat, or it could be the thyroid. They don't know. So anyway, that's where I am with that. But I'm thankful that it wasn't cancer. Sorry about that. My throat is really, I did a treatment and I should have waited to an hour or so after I had the treatment. But we are really excited for next year. We'll try to do more. I think we're going to try to do some things down in Orlando area off of that 192 or something, because 27 goes all the way down to 192 and show you some Claremont and stuff like that. And show some new buildings they have in Claremont, because they're building Claremont up just like they're building Bellevue, Lady Lake, and the Villages up. We have a couple friends that live down there in Clearwater that it's really blooming down there. They have lots of buildings up and stuff. And then the south end of Leesburg, they have a lot of new buildings. They're putting up new restaurants. They're putting up stores and stuff like that. So maybe we'll go down that way or not. I don't know. But we have a lot of exciting things coming down the pipe we're talking about. So hopefully we can get more subscribers. And we're very thankful for the ones we got. We're thankful for the ones that have stuck it out with us. We started out with a few. And you heard Richard go, oh, we only need 25 to get to 100. Then he'd say, oh, we only need 22 to get to 250, and then only so much to get to 300. we're over 300. I forgot what he said the other day, what we were at, but we have well over 350 subscribers, and we do appreciate that. What YouTube looks at is the comments, even if it's just, hey, they just count comments for some reason, and that moves you up the ladder. And Richard is now above. There's a Richard maybe in England. He's a writer. Richard's above him now in YouTube. So we are climbing the ladder. So that's good. I make the joke all the time. We're exciting and fun to watch. A lot of comments say they like our comedian back and forth and stuff. So we're excuse me, I'm really sorry. When I take a treatment, it sounds like I'm going through the change of life with my voice. We're going to do a lot more fun things to do. So hopefully we'll get to 1,000 real soon. I think we're a third way there, maybe over a third. So, just comment, just say like, hey, or how, okay, or thumbs up or something, because that really does help us with YouTube. They used to look at the subscribers. Now they're looking at comments and they're looking at the likes. I don't know why they do that. It's totally different than what I would look at. I would look at the subscribers and how long you've been doing it and stuff. Richard himself has been doing this for about 2 years now. I came on board because I was going to do my own. And he said, no, just put it on mine. So that's why I do Better Living with Patti on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And, with everything that's going on in the world, I don't want to be too political about it, but I like to inform you of things. The biggest thing right now is they got a scam going, and they call you all the time. And I don't know if it's a scam or if it's really true, because the government supposedly gave companies like $2,000 for people that are on Medicare, and you got Part A and B, and they give you a flex card that you can buy food with, pay your rent with, pay your electric bill or whatever, and every month they give you an allowance of about $2,000. And I just can't figure out how it's working. I've tried to Google it on all the internet websites, and I can't find nothing bad about it. So I don't know if it's really true or not. I just Googled Medicare to see if they know anything about it. I know there's a big increase coming in January for Social Security for cost of living. So maybe that's mixed in with it. I don't know. But I'm researching that. When I get all the information I can get, and it's well documented, I'll share it with you. Because that's what Better Living's for us to be well informed about what's going on in the world around us. And, I just feel like people should know, especially because they target seniors, and it's really a shame how they do that. And there should be a law against it. Okay, so I think I'd like to say, Rich and I would like to say, happy Thanksgiving. Be safe during Thanksgiving time, the season. We're coming into the holiday seasons, so be safe and be informed about everything. I will probably show you some Christmas lights, because I noticed last night coming home from church, they had Christmas lights up. So without further ado, I'm going to say so long, stay safe, happy holidays. Bye.